This short video will demonstrate how to refresh and reload in control product password after updating the pass member. In control product passwords must periodically be updated to reflect new license periods. Each product of in control, the password is checked in different phases, and in this video we'll explain each of them. This screen shows the pass members in the IOA param library. This is a sample member of the password, in this case control M. As you can see, we have the product, the expiration date, the password itself, the company that it belongs to, and the type of the password, in this case license. There are several other options. For control M for ZOS or Control M restart, the Control M will read the new password in the next new day, or if the Control M monitor is recycled, whichever comes first. Control O will recognize the new password after recycle or CTO handshake, which consists of starting a new Control O monitor while the current one is still running. The new CTO task will inherit all rules and tracking from the older one, and then shut it down gracefully with no actual control O outage. For control D will read the new password at the new day time only if the new day is run in external mode. Otherwise, it is refreshed only when all the collection and print monitors have been recycled. For control M tape will read the new password when the next CTT init command is issued. This is done during the control T new day process or may be performed manually. Until that time, the product will continue to function normally. How to verify if the new password really accepted? You can often check for the proper placement and syntax of the new product password member by starting a new IOA online session. If you were receiving password about to expire message, they should stop appearing after a new password is installed. If the syntax of the new password is not correct, you will receive an invalid password error message. There is also a batch utility, IOA PSEK, that may also be used to check the validity and expiration of product passwords. The utility is documented in Chapter 2 of the In Control Utilities Guide. This concludes this Control M solution video. Please see our knowledge base and go to YouTube channel for more videos like this.